Alright, hello and welcome to another episode of Completing Watch Dogs 2. Now that's a big RC car.
Hell yeah!
Okay, everything's set up. Ready?
And go! Because it's a race.
You know what this needs? Atmosphere.
Woohoo!
Step back, kiddies. I'm not your mommy's
smart
car.
Oh, wow. Okay. That... Ugh. Still handles like trash.
All units, we're in pursuit of a vehicle fitting the description of the cyber driver car. I repeat, fitting the description of the cyber driver car.
This is some good music. Too bad there's a good chance that it. You know what? How many light posts can we take out?
Oh. You think? Totally do. Just remember to boost the engine.
Whoa!
What the fuck?
Turbo lover! Oh, man.
Marcus,
we're on the news.
Already?
They won't change me.
Live on the scene, we're getting reports of the cyber driver car performing spectacular stunts around town. The one-of-a-kind car is drawing quite a crowd. It could be a marketing stunt for the upcoming release of action thriller Cyber Driver. We're able to get a closer look at the Cyber Driver car as it races through the city. And it seems that
there sure isn't, but there is.
Police are still in pursuit of the Cyber Driver car. Wait, what's that? Folks, we're seeing a logo on the car in the...
Dead sack. Oh yeah, baby. We coming in. Turbo lover.
That's hella dope.
Josh doesn't get hyped up for a lot. Oh!
Galilee shouldn't have risked the reputation by dealing with the studio at all.
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Satara. Why?
We're gonna hit him where it pigs.
Oh! Ah. This is by far my favorite mission in Watch Dogs 2. Oh. Beautiful. Beautiful. I mean, these loading times are a little atrocious, but beautiful.
Started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This is a good target.
Was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but I don't know this. I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Go big or go home, right?
Hell yeah, that's
right. Man, I'm just waiting until I can afford all the cool toys.
Are you watching?
It's like sadtube.com. Channel for sad people, am I right? Yes, then. Come on. Look at them. They're out there on goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, what yell in my fucking ear?
I don't like this guy.
Anyways, it's all done other than the handshake. We're working with the humanized Zulu. In case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship, they'll be discreet.
Yeah. Mission complete. Cause that's what I'm talking about. Alright, so what are we gonna do with this episode? Let's see. Night Raider. That's what the show was called.
Marcus, those Nudon parasites got a recruitment video killed. Can you believe it?
Oh, I believe it.
Jesus has greatest fits? Saying it so.
What are we gonna do about it?
Come by the hackerspace when you have a minute and we'll figure out the best way to pay them back.
Hi.
Man. You know, I think I'm gonna end this here. You know what? You guys let me know. Should I put in the stuff where I go off and do a bunch of side grindy things to get research points to move up, or not? Oh, but I guess if I just leave it now, it'd be, yeah, we'll do one more mission, then we'll end this episode. Keep it nice and short, because I just looked at the time, and holy crap, I've been doing this for a while. I mean, it pumped out, like, what, 8 episodes?
Nudon wants to step into the ring with us. They got our recruitment video killed on all the big social media sites and threatened to sue anyone who hosts it. This is going to cost us a lot of followers.
DMCA takedown. Annoying.
This is worse than annoying. This is a declaration of war. I will not be censored.
And Nudon's a fucking scam. Rich people keep throwing away their money for some elitist circle jerk shit. This could be big for us. I mean, nobody's going to take the side of those assholes unless they're already members.
We're still gonna cornhole this fake-ass church.
What's cornhole?
Where the corn goes after you get the corn, Josh.
Oh.
They don't like us using footage of their celebrity whore, Jimmy Siska. So let's start with him. He's our highest-profile spokesperson.
But it's Jimmy Siska. I mean, when I was a kid, I had the Siska glasses, the pop collar. I even knew every line to Open Wounds.
Dude! Me too!
Wow, what a bunch of nerds.
Nice. Just not Siska, okay? Say anyone but him.
There's gotta be another way, alright?
He's in town shooting Cyber Driver. I was just thinking maybe we could talk to him. Fuck up his relationship.
Right,
with Nudon.
This episode.
Can go back to being less of a douchebag.
Then I could go back to wearing my Siska tees without feeling like me.
Wait a minute. You use cornhole as a verb. That doesn't even make sense in the context of you.
Okay. Focus on Siska. Nudon keeps
I love Josh.
They're celebrity shills, right? We check out the local center. We just need to get
also,
in
and where's Horatio spot. In all of this?
Everybody in?
Let the cornholing begin.
I think I figured out why I don't remember this guy. Like the Horatio.
For too long, predators have victimized the weak and the wounded under the guise of religion. The Church of the Nudon is a scam. Ranking the church is based on financial contribution. Loyalty is bought through blackmail and fear. They believe they are untouchable. That will soon change. DedSec will reveal the secrets and true purpose of Nudon. You can help. Take up a mask and protest your local recruitment center. Let their leaders know what you think of them online. Join us as we send them a message. No more. DedSec will give you the true truth. Do what you will.
Huh. I mean, I'm kind of impressed, you know, with all the work they put into those little loading images. Oh, I can't even check my phone while I'm waiting on the door. Oh, it just takes forever for no reason. Oh, that makes me cry. Here we go. New dawn protest. I hear fantasy music, and I'm kind of curious as to why. Actually, is there... Can I afford new research? How many points do I have? I still only have 3.
Hey, Marcus. I got something to show you.
Am I gonna like it?
I'm gonna say 30-1 odds.
Then I guess I better get it out the way. See you soon.
Alright. Oh, it's the home mission. Ha! I love home. Home? Home. Home. I think so you pronounce it. Home. Home, sweet home. Ooh, that trolley and I almost had a big collision. Oh goodness. Alright, there we go. Beep beep. Actually, I'm right here. Oh, that's not what I wanted.
That's one down.
Now don't call the cops, man. Man.
911. What's your emergency?
Marcus, have you looked at our follower count lately?
Man, we're making waves.
We've got to make people see Bloom for what it is, Marcus. The longer it takes, the more they rely on CTOS. They'll get used to things the way they are, and then DedSec becomes a conspiracy theory fringe. It won't matter if what we're saying is true if people don't want it to be.
Yeah, but this is just the start. When we show them the shit that's brewing behind Bloom's doors, they'll join us in droves.
Hey,
that's right, I'm escaping. Yes.
We're gonna check to the north of your position.
And vanished. Bada bing, bada boom. All right. Dude, tuck and roll. Man. All right, I'm here. We all got our masks, right?
Church clothes.
Nice. By enlightenment, it only costs your life savings.
Oh, I remember this being an absolute pain in the butt.
Alright, I'm heading in.
Last time
I did
it, and now I'm playing it on.
I need anything shady you can find. If we want to pick up followers, we need to generate some serious outrage.
Can't we just make something up?
If we get caught lying, everything else DedSec ever claimed will be called a lie. Don't worry. If they've shit the bed, I'll find the dirty sheets.
And in comes Marcus with the classy metaphor.
I aim to please.
You can detect my jumper all you want there, buddy boy. I was being detected. Aw, man. Really? Crap. Okay. Gonna have to try this some old fashioned. Actually, let's see if this gets high enough so I can come in from the roof. Oh, it totally can.
He gave us a slip. Come on, let's regroup at HQ.
Yeah, beep beep, motherfucker. I can totally get up there now, right? Alright. Can I go up any higher? No. What a major disappointment. It's okay, it doesn't look like there's any access from up there anyways. Oh. Man, these guys just have no respect. Are they honestly gonna make me go in there and actually start hurting people? Why did that guy just jump the door? There you go. There we go. There we go.
Yes. My precious.
And in we go. Nope. Damn. Can't touch this. Come on up. Oh no! Crap. Alright, fine. You know what? It's gonna be nice. Wasn't gonna hurt anyone. But now look what you've made me do. Oh, look what you've made me do. Crap. I'm gonna die. Yep. Because Marcus takes about 3.7 years to do a melee attack.
Think of what I can on Cisco.
We're about to go to battle with these fuckers. I need anything shady you can find. If we want
going to pick up followers, we need to generate some serious outrage.
Can't we just make something up?
If we get caught lying, everything else DedSec ever claimed will be called a lie. Don't worry. If they shit the bed, I'll find the dirty sheets.
And in comes Marcus with the classy metaphor.
I aim to please.
Perfect. Uh-oh. Please get there in time. Yeah, man. Out of range. Oh, crap. Marcus needs to be over there. This isn't good. Okay.
I need some help here.
Ow.
Be advised, we have reports of previously identified target near your location. Over.
Man. I don't think they know what they're shooting at. Alright, I'm still escaping, so we're gonna wait for that to be done. I get a kick out of that.
Spread out and find him. Go.
Watch out for their patrols. They fake like it's just a couple people taking a stroll, but it's not.
I mean, ever since they decided to come out of the front doors and start shooting guns, your entire protest has kind of fallen apart, hasn't it? Alright, but I think we're going to end that episode here, now that it's been nice and successful.
Guys, I think we can use Siska as an ally. The man's in big trouble with the church. They're even planning an emergency audit.
Audit? They're after his money.
Of course they are. But this is something different. They wire themselves up to these bullshit electronic doohickeys and play psychiatrist with each other. It's cute.
Siska's waiting for the auditor to show, but he's going to get me instead.
Are you serious? You're gonna wing it.
So gonna wing it. First, I have to delay the real order. He's gonna get a call from Jimmy Siska.
Yes, guys, you have to hear his Jimmy Siska impression. It's ridiculous.
I don't have time now. I'll be in touch.
What are you doing?
Hello?
Jason, I heard you're coming for an audit today.
Jimmy, right. Right. I was just about to leave. How's it going?
Not good. I think I ate one too many empanadas, my friend. My stomach is way too unstable for a session, if you catch my drift.
Yeah. Yeah, I get you.
Violent, violent diarrhea.
Yes, I understand. Can we reschedule?
Yeah, we're gonna have to. I took a handful of chewables. I'll give you a call back soon. I promise. We good?
We're cool. You take care of yourself, Jimmy.
Working on it.
All right. And I'm going to end it here, just perform one of my favorite missions. Ooh, and I got research points, so I'm going to deal with that as well. So thank you for watching, and I'm going to go to bed, and then later on, at some point, finish making these episodes. Bye-bye.